begin the experiment. I'll lay you down on the mat, gently.
Okay, you're watching Dead or Alive 6. I'm using my Xbox One controller. This is the PC version. This is not the console version. My first thoughts and glances and what have you, this is kind of like a Rumble Roses 2.0. I already see I have a problem that the full screen resolution still comes with the bar and everything else. I don't really like that. So we'll do another match and just see what we got here. I mean, because I'm liking the graphics, I'm liking the idea, but I'm not really blown away. I decided to go a storyline just so that, you know, it adds a little to the video. So it's not just, you know, people beating the living hell out of each other here in the game dojo, which I'm okay with, totally. But, you know, just want to see this game open up just a little bit. I mean, so far, you know, I'm not really hugely impressed. I mean, I've seen it all before, but I'm just hoping this brings something a little to the table. So this is the Game Ninja and the Game Dojo. So sit back, relax, grab your favorite bag of snacks, and enjoy me on these game tracks. Because I'm the Game Ninja, baby, and this is just what I do.
Excellent work.
Miss Helena, is there something I can do for you?
I do have something important I need you to do for me. But Mary Rose...
The power of boners.
If you can handle it.
Okay. Damn, I'm getting whooped. I'm trying to embarrass me on TV.
We need to make sure her power is not misused. Can I entrust this to you?
I understand. Leave it to me.
I don't know. To me, it just doesn't seem like this game is finished. Big sigh. And we definitely need to see her underwear. She stood up. I'm starting to get where this game's impression is going and what they were going for. It's pretty transparent. Pretty damn transparent.
You can't go in without permission, especially with that katana. Are you listening?
Harry, it's okay. You can let him through. And so, how may I help you?
What happened to that plant?
After the explosion, I destroyed everything. Of course, I made sure that it was reported as merely an accident.
Wait, who's this?
And that's Rig. He was a supervisor at the plant. Did you run into him?
No, but I would like to know where he is now.
Oh, probably New York. I believe he is staying with Buzz.
I see. Sorry to bother.
Rig, what is going on?
All right, boobs and bubble nautics aside, I'm really not impressed with this game. It just kind of seemed like it's a little kind of, as they would say, JKO material. Was just like this.
Contact successful.
Okay, eventually, do I get a chance to fight here? Or is it just hot girls meeting each other? When the hell did this become Jurassic Park? What in the heezy, janky, fasheezy, easy is going on in this damn game? I thought this was DOA. I was hoping for at least some kind of volleyball or fake nudity or something. This game doesn't know if it wants to be Tekken. It doesn't know if it wants to be Street Fighter, the original DOA, or... Well, I don't know what the hell's going on right now. Thank you. All right, so I figured I'd just end this with just an all-out fight. I'm tired of going crazy. I think I've seen all I needed to see. So after this, I'll just give you my review and close out.
You will not receive any mercy from me.
You're definitely not wearing that uniform. Ready for that. Did I just see Eddie Gordo's move? I did see Eddie Gordo's move. Hot, sweaty, big boobs and bubble nautics aside, the game could be impressive, but it doesn't seem like it's finished to me. I don't know. It's just kind of janky, really janky. We'll see if there's any patches or updates or anything at this point. I don't know. Maybe it could just be I got a bum version of the game. I don't know. This is the Game Ninja. For right now, I'm definitely giving this thing a thumbs down. I mean, I've seen it before. I've been there before. And there's definitely better fighting games out there. I mean, like I said, all the boobs and bubble nautics aside, you don't need a gimmick. This is the Game Ninja. I'm giving this 1 ninja star out of 5 on the Game Ninja scale of awesomeness. I don't recommend to buy. Until next time, keep gaming.